All right, just got done hiking Mount Wachusett to catch the sunrise today. Like and subscribe if you're interested in that kind of thing. If you don't like these videos, which are basically vlogs of just dumb stuff I do, you may want to check out one of my other videos about Fitchburg or about traveling. I'll have more coming, but I need some motivation. 22 followers ain't cutting it. About 4:19 in the morning, and I can't sleep, so I'm gonna try to go for a hike. Headed up to Wachusett to maybe watch the sunrise. Looks like it's already about to come out, but we'll see. All right, made it to the park. Nobody's here. It's actually closed technically, but are you gonna close the mountain on me, right? Anyways, the sun's not up still, so hopefully I can catch it. Whew, almost made it. I'm at the road section now. Sun's still not up, but geez, I just basically sprinted up here and I'm dying. Here we go. All right, made it. Sun's not even up yet. There you can see Quabbin, then you got Monadnock out there, Sunrise, and way over there is Boston, and a bunch of weirdos. These guys are jamming out, I don't know, it's strange. Well, that was pretty awesome, so gonna head back down now. A bunch of weirdos up there with music, I don't know, dancing around, I don't know what they're doing. Anyways. Looks like it's gonna be a beautiful day. A little windy up here, but it's gorgeous. So while I'm hiking back down, I might as well explain what I was doing up at 4 a.m. See, yesterday, I got off of a 38-hour shift at the fire department. So it was one night shift and a full 24. After that, we played 9 holes of golf, went out for a few beers. We're having a bit of a celebration, I guess you would call it, for my friend John's Alive Day. It's basically the anniversary of the day. He got injured, almost lost his life to an IED while he was serving overseas. So every year we go out and do something, have a few beers. Pretty much it ends the same way, with me on the couch passed out by 4. Problem with that was I kind of let somebody down. I was intent on helping a friend, Jess and Mike, build a swing set for the children, one of whom is my godson. So I kind of missed out on that, and I'm gonna make it up to him. By the way, Jess runs a online clothing store called Costa Cuties. I'll put a link somewhere if you wanna check it out. If you got kids, cheap, cool looking clothing. Not for me, but maybe for you. Anyways, I'll figure something out. So after a few beers, passed out, woke up at about, I don't know, 10 p.m. last night, moved on into the bedroom, and then 4 o'clock came and I was wide awake. And here we are.